came out to do some little last features, cutting grass. As y'all saw, I brought the SZ6500 Craftsman. So it's not very much cutting to do. I mean, some little green here. This is all dried, hasn't rained. Allegedly, all next week will be rain, starting from Sunday. So let's see what we can do here. This weekend is the second weekend of dove season of the special white wing. So, ooh, some good ones. That was a morning dove, but it doesn't know. Yeah, looking pretty good. So my plan is cut the majority. All this grass over here too, some of it clean this area, so we can have some space for shooting, and our doves won't be lost in the grass or anything like that. So wow, look at that sun. All right, guys, well then, let me get started by offloading the zero turn tractor and make it a day. All right, late. And I'll see y'all later. guys. Well, kind of started without you, but you can hear the mud and the dirt that comes in. Getting ready, have it cleaned. So just a little few hydraulic leaks from the backhoe. But just kind of working the dirt in, or the dust. But, yeah, in there,